Hey YouTube, this is Michigan Snow Pony, or Renee, and I'm doing a quick update of the garden. I have to redeem myself because the last video I shot, I was behind on my weeding. And I finally have caught up, except for one little section. But as you can see, everything's doing pretty well. There's the first section of corn, those three rows. I've got to go through and pick off the suckers from the sides of the corn, but that's another day. Today I just worked on the weeds. And then these other four rows, and they are a little fuller than I thought. I thought it was more sparse, but the rows are fuller. I am still getting deer that come in and nibble, but they aren't being too greedy about it, so I can live with that. They're also hitting my beans up. I know I've at least got a doe back here because I kicked up a fawn the other day when I was back checking on my bees. And a little spotted fawn. And of course she, or he, sat down really quickly to go into stealth mode, but very cute. So I'm not going to begrudge the deer helping themselves as long as they don't get too carried away. But let's just go down here. They're leaving these beans alone. They seem to like the, I don't know if it's because it's that end of the garden or what, but they like the kidney beans. But the navy beans and the green beans, they're kind of leaving alone. These beef steak tomatoes from seed. They're in various sizes, but they are coming up. There's more of them than I thought once I weeded and found them again. And a few of them aren't too bad size. Now whether they're going to reach maturity and give me tomatoes, I don't know. This end of the garden, there's more of them than the other. Oh, go away, kitty. Go away, kitty. And the peanuts. You can see the row of peanuts. They're doing pretty well. At least I think so. I've never grown them, so I have no idea. But the row's pretty much filled in. I moved this little guy. He was right next to this one, so I moved him down, and I think he's going to be okay with that. Rutabagas. They're doing well. Is it rutabagas I planted? Yeah, rutabagas. And I've got the little ones that I filled in the spaces, and then the original bigger ones. I think they're a little too close. I'm probably going to have to thin my favorite thing in the world. Not. And then the New Zealand spinach. That's doing well, as far as I know. I'm hoping we get to try that pretty soon. Start to see things now. It's a little bigger. Had a lot of rain. I'm seeing some interesting things on a few of my green bean leaves. I don't know if that's from the rain or what that's from, to tell you the truth. And a few deer helping themselves to the top leaves. At least I think they're deer. Still have to get my trellises up so I can grow my little baby watermelon and muskmelon. But that's coming. And I weeded this today. We put another row of Marmandy French heirloom tomatoes in, these little ones. And these are my little pathetic green green pepper plants. We'll see if they make it to maturity. And I finally got all the cauliflower and the broccoli weeded. So that doesn't look so terrible today. See? I looked at that video I shot with the bug spray and thought, oh my gosh. But and I've got to get these tomatoes staked up. And the worst thing of all, I've got to get staked up, is this, you know, they're supposed to be, that's odd, they're supposed to be butternut squash. That doesn't look like a butternut squash to me. I wonder if these are acorn squash. I wonder if I get mixed up on my seed. Oh well, I like them both. We'll just, this will be like surprise plant. That's interesting. Do they all look like that? That one's a little different. What about this one? Yeah, they all got little round squashes. Oh, I swear that said butternut squash. But I've got to get these, I've got to get my stock panel up because I mean, these vines are going crazy, as you can see. they're also going to shade out my poor little lemon cucumber that are on the other side. My idea was to put the sack panel between them and grow them up on both sides. But I've got to hurry before these stupid squashes overtake the poor little cucumber plants. See? Anyway, that's interesting. I wonder what kind of squash I got out here. These are the kidney beans. And down here is where they really got munched. So I see the leaves that are missing here and there. I'll come back. I'm not too worried. Potatoes are... Lena, go stand by the potato bush.
No.
Why not?
Get Charlotte to do it.
Okay, please. Thank you. Well, go stand down there so I can get you in the picture. As you can see, my potatoes are pretty tall. These are all Yukon Golds over here. I found my onions again. I have no idea what to do with these onions. I've never grown onions before. But this is the section I still have to weed, and this is where the beets and the strawberries are. Watch your step, Charlotte. Something really likes my beets, whether it's a rabbit or the deer. They are really chewed on. So I will have to get out here and find what I've got left and see how they're looking. Same with the strawberries. They're actually putting out some strawberries this year. I do see a few runners, but I'm missing leaves, so something has been chewing on it. Did you find a strawberry? I thought so. I may not be able to have strawberries back here if the little critters won't leave them alone. So we'll see. And if I can't have them back here, I'll just make my front bed, the raised beds, I'll make that section of strawberries bigger. And I'll just have strawberries up by the house. That won't be a big tragedy. I'll plant something else back here. But these are some leftover tomato plants that aren't doing well because they've been in here too long. These are actually the Amish paste, and I don't have a place for them. I'm so cogitating about that. The red potatoes are up through the straw, and they're doing well. I haven't found any potato bugs on them. They haven't found them over here yet, although I am seeing a few holes here and there. Interesting. Wax beans, nothing's munching on them. What is this? Why am I having some leaves with this on there? I've never seen that before. If anybody knows what causes that, let me know. Anyway, so there's my garden update. Weeded. Well, mostly weeded. I'll do that other section tomorrow if it doesn't rain on me. And I hope your garden's growing and doing just as well, if not better. And some point I'll do a video about what's over here. This is our grapevines and blueberry bushes and fruit trees. Oh, there, I don't have to do a video on it. Okay. Talk to you later, YouTube. Oh, you'll probably see this on another video, but there's our second well point. My husband ended up driving it about 5 feet lower. It flows much better. And we've had it hooked up to the gas-powered pump. And it runs a sprinkler. So I'm tickled pink. I still have the hand pump back there. But now I've got a backup to a backup. So, okay. Signing off. Till next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.